Hobo Hole. I don't like Hobo Holes. They scare me.
Young and your heart was an open book.
That was intense. Aiden just jumped over the Hobo Hole. I'm kind of scared because he's probably going to die. And I'm walking away. Bye. Walking through the forest. Stop following me. We have emerged from the forest as me. All right. Now I'm on a street. I'm just walking. I like walking. Do you know what I hate? Oh, car. Ah, car's gonna hit me. I don't like cars. I'm gonna run back to the park. Stupid car. Anyways. I hate trolls. Trolls aren't cool. Are you guys trying to scare me?
No.
Trolls are gay. That might offend people. Scratch that, they're not gay. They're just mean. Like, people make fun of my sunglasses and my shoes. I personally like my sunglasses and my shoes. Some people don't. But you know what? That's cool. No, they were making fun of my shoes, Brennan.
When you got a job to do, you gotta do it well.
Okay, we just went and bought some sausage bun for Aiden and Brennan's father. I love sausage buns. And sausages, actually. That sounds really gay. Never mind. Hey, shut up.
Faking gay.
Anyways. I love Written in the Stars. Is that Written in the Stars?
I don't know.
Written in the Stars. You know that song?
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
crossing.
You're
crossing,
not hit.
Crossing.
I'm sorry.
Oh, man. There's a lot of people that have to crosswalk.
Wow. Here, let me take this.
No!
Yeah.
I'm vlogging.
I guess show the crosswalk peoples.
Crosswalk.
Ah.
Can you see that?
I think you can see that.
Okay. Yes. Oh, here. Okay. So, we just got back up from
the
grocery store. We're walking back up. And we went to Starbucks.
Yeah!
we got some script written.
Yeah!
Got some sausage buns.
Hell yeah!
And that's the end of our day. We're gonna wrap up our first ever vlog here. That might be daily or whenever. So, see you guys.